Good day, class. Today we will have to discuss about the basic drawing commands for AutoCAD. The commands are as follows. We have the measuring commands. Measuring commands compose of grid. Displays a grid of dots at the desired spacing on the screen. Snap. Specifies a runoff interval so that points entered with the mouse can be locked into alignment with the grid spacing. Then we have the basic drawing commands. Basic drawing commands includes the following. Circle. Draws circles of any size. Line. Draws straight lines between two points. Arc. Draws an arc, any part of a circle or curve, through three known points. Rectangle. Draws a rectangle of any size. Ellipse. Draws an ellipse of any size. Next, we have the display commands. Display commands compose of limits. Sets the size of the drawing paper. For size A drawing paper, the limits should be set for 10.5 by 8. Zoom. Enlarges or reduces the display of the drawing. Pan. Allows you to move your viewpoint around the drawing without changing the magnification factor. We also have the editing commands. Editing commands includes change, alter properties of selected objects, erase, erases entities from the drawing, extend, lengthens a line to end precisely at a boundary edge, trim, trims a line to end precisely at the cutting edge, grips, you can edit selected objects by manipulating grips that appears at the defining points on the object. Grips is not a command. To activate grips, simply pick the object. Small squares will appear at the various entity-specific positions. By selecting an end grip, you can stretch the entity to change its size. By selecting the center grip, you can move the entity to a new location. To remove grips, press Ctrl-C twice. You can perform the following using grips. Copy. Multiple copy, stretch, move, rotate, scale, and mirror. And also, we have the construction commands. Construction commands compose of array. Makes multiple copies of selected objects in a rectangular or circular pattern. Copy. Puts a copy of selected objects. Mirror. Makes mirror images of existing objects. Move. Put designated entities to another location. Offset. Construct an entity parallel to another entity at a specified distance. Offset can be used with lines, circles, arcs, and polylines. Fillet. Changes any corner to a rounded corner. Chamfer. Change any corner to an angled corner. OSNAP instantly locates exact points relative to existing objects or points. Object snap modes includes endpoints, midpoints, center, quadrant, intersection, insertion, perpendicular, tangent, nearest, nad, and nan. And the last is placing lettering on a drawing. We have text. Text can be justified, change its size and style. These are the different basic drawing commands in AutoCAD. Thank you.